Glory, hallelujah. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all of his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamped around about them that fear him and delivered them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusts in him. How many are trusting in him today? Hallelujah. Glory to God. So without reading that whole passage of scripture, this much we know, it encourages us to do what? I will bless the Lord at all times. Hallelujah. So let's just surrender ourselves, our minds, our Lord. Hallelujah. Our bodies to the Lord and offer up a praise to him. Thank you, Father. Jesus.
We'll be right back.